The problems facing this reserve go beyond poachers and aging wardens. There are bad spirits, Iloko, bringing mischief and misfortune. They only come because our ancestors are so angry with the state of this place. We need to make an effort to appease them.
Il n'y a pas grand monde, hein. Ah. C'est si loin que ça?
What's it for? Immortal. Oh la vache. Ta quatrième tir. Ouais, j'ai pas les balles. J'ai assaisonné. Ah putain. Bébé.
Wherever you find a water hole, Ngalave Nova, that's our friend the warthog, won't be far. Warthog heads around here are getting crowded. That puts a lot of strain on the water supply in a reserve where water is not always abundant.
Tais-toi.
The savanna here in Vusha is the heart and soul of the reserve. This grassland sustains a cross-section of plants and wildlife, from the smallest birds to the harems of the pronking springbok. Or at least, the grassland used to sustain them. Now there are so many springbok, we may have to rename this area Springbok City. I kid, but the problem is real. The savanna can't sustain Springbok City. Fewer plants will thrive, the topsoil will erode, birds that nest in the vanishing shrubs will flee. And if we don't get relief from this drought, the smaller animals competing for grazing areas will die. On that, your codex has plenty of helpful information. But in Africa, the world is your classroom. Why only read about springbok when you can see them for yourself? Find a male and a female, one of each, and spot them. Observe them.
Ce recul des enfers. Notre coup d'un mot, c'est pas les bonnes armes. J'ai fait que dalle. Le rabbit qui court. Non, non, non. Okay. Ils touchent, hein?